So you look at the position that I played. But, man, once he got home.
Ooh, huge hit there by Anderson. It's a center. Bradbury, the center, who keeps going to the 14-yard line.
We've got an immaculate reception that for a lineman.
Bradbury ends up catching it. The concern is Conklin, the receiver, who stayed down after that big hit. There is the hit by Amos. It was legal, and it popped back up. And
I bounced. I don't want him to be hurt, but yep. That's an unbelievable play by a center.
And Garrett Bradbury got right out there, and like you said, almost that similar area where Franco Harris caught it in the early 70s at Three Rivers and made the catch and went on for the touchdown.
Just a huge, clean, legal hit on the back end. But for Bradbury to see that is one thing. For Bradbury to make the catch is another thing. For Bradbury to run like he's an NFL fullback is another thing.